guys tough on his players. I think we got a little bit of byplay here between Burns and Bergeron.
And the winner of the Adams Trophy is...
Pat Burns.
Very proud to have the opportunity of becoming the head coach of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Out front again, Rouse! Scores! Scores! The Leafs win it! The Leafs defeat the Detroit Red Wings in overtime!
Look out! Burns is trying to get down at Melrose. There's Burns telling Melrose, if you want to play that way, you're going to have to go through me too.
Get on his Harley and come on up, Pat Burns.
He looks like he's asking if he's got a flight to catch.
The Adams Award goes to Mr. Pat Burns.
Pat Burns giving it to the Boston bench.
This has been an unbelievable turn of events.
The peaks off for the Devils, plays it cross ice into the far corner. Beto swoops into intercept. Beto behind the net. Swings it in front. He scores!
Gloved out of midair by Bergeron. How long did he have that puck in his glove? Now the puck's in the net! But the question is, how did it get there? There's Bergeron. That's where I thought he had it. Oh, he did!
He did. He threw it right in his own goal.
He threw it in his own net!
Whoa! Toe-to-toe, here we go! Looks out! Snap. Big fight. Bergeron lands two big right crosses to Dave Scatcherd.
Oh.
And down they go!
Scatcherd. I mean, that's what you want. That's what you want your players to do. Burst of speed through the neutral zone, but it was an offside play.
Regular season title.
2009 Jack Adams Award is presented to mon ami Claude Julien.
Wow, what an honor. Mostly because I've also received it from you, Pat. For people who don't know, I followed Pat's footsteps for forever, having coached in Hull, Montreal, Boston, New Jersey, all the teams that Pat has coached before me. And all I'm hoping is I can catch up to you someday, Pat. A couple of Jack Adams away, and obviously a Stanley Cup. Pour tous mes amis, et puis tous ceux qui m'ont supporté au long de ma carrière, merci beaucoup. Thank you very much.
Français qui mange la marde.